not have interrupted. She's new.
Aren't they all?
Cullen's way of announcing her transformation. They mock us with their delays.
Patience, brother. Oh, you do have a point. The human did interrupt. Oh, I do love weddings.
Close arrived.
Practice makes perfect, right?
I told you that. That smells amazing. I'm starving.
You realize how many eggs you've gone through since you've been here?
This island must mess with my appetite or something. I'm gonna get fat here.
You like, pretty soon you won't want them anymore. Or cheeseburgers, or chocolate, or ice cream.
Well, maybe it doesn't have to be. It's so soon.
Maybe you'd wait. Look, I can't understand you at all.
Look, I did not know how good being human could be.
So sex was the key, after all. If I'd have known that, I could have saved myself a lot of arguments.
Yeah, you probably could have. Rosalie, why don't you get Jacob something from the kitchen?
Thanks, but no thanks. I'd rather not eat something with Blondie spitting.
She would never embarrass me with such a lack of hospitality. Of course not.
You'd tell me if she poisoned it, right?
Don't make such a big deal out of it. Even normal human babies have been known to crack ribs. Good.
It's already getting stronger.
It's working. Chavvy, aren't they?
Just trying to keep us on edge.
It's working. Close to you, it's like being able to shut my eyes. Everything goes away. Except for the wet dog smell.
Well, I'm glad I can help someone.
Outnumbered
by a lot.